Sir Robin Hood. At once, do you hear? Such impudence, Mr. Support of Mighty Emperor.
True enough, Your Highness. We Saxons have little to fatten on by the time your tax gatherers are through.
So you think you're overtaxed, eh?
Overtaxed, overworked, and paid off with a knife, a club, or a rope.
Why, you speak treason.
Fluently.
I advise you to curb that wagging tongue of yours.
It's a habit I've never formed, Your Grace. You know, we Saxons aren't going to put up with these oppressions much longer.
You, Sir Ralph of Durham.
My sword is yours, Your Highness.
And what about our young Saxon cockerel here? What's the matter? Have you no stomach for honest meat?
For honest meat, yes. But I've no stomach for traitors.
You call me traitor?
You? Yes. And every man here who offers you allegiance.
Your Highness.
What else do you call a man who takes advantage of the king's misfortune to seize his power? And now, with the help of this sweet band of cutthroats, you'll try to grind a ransom for him out of every helpless Saxon. A ransom that'll be used not to release Richard, but to buy your way to the throne.
Let me run those words down his throat, Your Highness.
Oh, no. Later. Let him spout for the moment. And what do you propose to do?
I'll organize revolt. Exact a death for a death. And I'll never rest until every Saxon in this shire can stand up, free men, and strike a blow for Richard and England.
Have you finished?
I'm only just beginning. From this night on, I use every means in my power to fight you.
Chicken!
What say you to that, Baron of Locksley?
May I obey all your commands with equal pleasure, sire.